Hey guys, Chalupa here. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Picking up right where we left off on our way to find Rost. We came out of our hut trying to find him.
He said we go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
Maybe he's
Where's he
hunting.
gone to?
Hunting?
What's he doing up there?
Oh,
He's
there he is.
just standing there. What's going on with him?
He gone crazy.
Aloy, you're here.
Everything
Did
okay?
you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently.
Uh-oh.
It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Something else bothering you?
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
After pr Let's go a little more into this.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't.
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
But
Okay.
Okay,
Anything
anything?
else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
A week?
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so.
Sure. I'll get him.
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
All
that sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Let's go. Quest menu. Talk to Grotta. Let's go. Oh, well,
something's really.
Well, I didn't mean to roll off the edge. Let's try it again. Just slowly to the edge. Just jump.
Something's really bothering him. If you think something abandoned him, he's wrong.
And detach. Open map. So just follow the path. Blazing shards. Okay, let's go for that.
Alright, time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Anything in you? Oh, hello. Hello, pig. Butcher. Got some meat. Boar bone. Rich meat, fatty meat, bony meat.
Mother's Heart. Two more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's
Need
so
some...
many people crammed into one place.
Hello.
I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
this something I need? Probably not. I need some wood. This might take a minute. Alright, let's do some hunting. Can I? Okay. I guess I don't really need to tag him. Okay. Let's toss a rock. Square. Nope, missed.
All right.
There we go. Oh no. That could have ended way worse. Metal shards. I've got to kill two more. Hey look, a rock. Wait, that one didn't have... Oh, I just need one more.
Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark.
Okay. Go over here. Mother's heart. Okay. This is bad. What was that? Okay. Oh wow. Oh. I'm out. There we go. Gone better. Okay. Yeah, may want to heal. Oh, out of ammo. Let's get that, come on. Okay. So I don't have... Okay. Nothing. Okay, he's still watching. Okay. Just gotta go for some more striders. Okay. There. Shoot him in the face. That one much better. Got that stuff. Got that. Something's hurt over here. Crap. Are you it?
Handy.
Where? Let's see. We're in the eyes. And he's dead. Oh, got it. Hit him. And heal. Oh yeah. Well, that's done. Miss anything? Yep. Alright, let's craft fire arrows. Over here. So what was that? Okay.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Yep, almost there. Don't even know what that is.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is.
And then there's an ambush. Hi.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
You're always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Let's trade.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Dang.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Better be perfect. Scrapper lens. Oh, sell. Watcher, Strider.
I thought you wanted a tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
What am I looking for? Oh, I need to buy. That's what I'm trying to do. Let's choose that slot. Play a movie. Ah, it's like a tripwire. Just kind of lure him into it and... Oh, it shocks him. Cool.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, alright? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Anything else?
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Okay. Let's check quick. Warbow. Hey, let's...
Anything else?
I don't think so. Goodbye.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Okay, let's go.
Good thing I'm Shander. I'd actually have to talk to these idiots.
Let's see what's going on up here.
There he is.
Aloy, you're here.
Let's save first. At least a quick save. Yes, Rost?
You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark?
Huh. Tripcaster.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Hope so. Lesson.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Stop being so impatient!
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost. But all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do.
Get you both in.
We'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
So if she wins the... Well, if she beats the proving, she gets pretty much whatever she wants. Couldn't she just ask for both of them to be let back in? Or, I guess she might just want to figure out what happened before.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Alright, good night.
Rest at the campfire.
What is this, Dark Souls? Is it? This it? Does this rest? I think it does. Who dat? Ah. Is that a hussy?
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
Alright.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
I would guess so.
Follow the path. It's not far.
It's a burning building.
What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, sounds fun.
Oh, I see.
Another sawtooth.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Yeah,
watch
like
your surroundings.
Anything? I don't know. Okay. Another watcher. for the app.
It won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Let's hope it's not my death. Grazer. Alright. Oh, down there.
How many were there?
Sawtooth?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Oh, gee, thanks.
Just stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Let's see. Go for there. And there. Switch to fire arrows. This is a horrible idea. Oh, horrible idea. Right in the fight. Well, I didn't think this was gonna go well. And it... Oh. He's barely hurt. Oh. Okay. Just says he's got a weakness to fire. Okay, I... He's got something underneath him. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, so it looks like he's got a canister underneath him. Try and stay low. Set a trip caster.
I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Shoot that there and there. Don't. Maybe I should have got that. Oh. Oh. That took a bit out of them. Doesn't matter, because he's dead. No! Down. It was a lot faster. Yay! Only took two tries. Spring.
Why did I bring you here?
I don't know.
To answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
I took it out.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow.
Well then.
Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll see you there.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Well, that shall be it for this episode. Next one, it sounds like we're going to the Proving. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.